junkyard hooker. Now, this is Rick Martin. He participates in 4-H at the county and state levels over the years. Nice young fella. Nice to see some young blood getting into the bowling.